Hey there. This song is a song that was originally done by a band out of Logan, Utah called the Mountain Hippie Band. It was written by a member of the band who also came from a really great punk band in Las Vegas called The Lurks and a cowpunk band out of Las Vegas called Quint and the Cowpunk Calamity. Great albums, look them up on iTunes. He also happens to be my brother. My big brother. So I have been playing this song since I was like 12 because I love it. And of course, used to play it on the guitar and more recently the banjo. It means so much more to me now that I'm an adult because the struggle is real. And honestly, lately I feel like I could have written this song. So I love doing this song now. So here it goes. It's called Crosstalk Coffee Pot.
Crosstalk Coffee Pot.
Shot.